Hello, I'm Supreme Crazy 3000, and I'm going to start something new, and it's just starting today. It's called Friday Advertising. Every Friday, I would advertise things. If you want me to advertise something of yours on the internet, just tell me on my discussion, and and also if you are bored, come here. You might find things to do. So, here's my workshop. P.S. Don't tell anyone. Here's some games that might be coming soon. Ultimate Story. Legend of Zelda. 3000's HK. What the heck happened? I'm gonna see if I can fix that. I'll be back. Okay, I fixed it. Also, Wild Western Challenge. Already done. Not open anymore, but here's some things you can do if you do not have anything to do on Games for Mechanic and you haven't found these. Energy Challenge. Level Map Challenge. Media and You Challenge, Damage Block Challenge, AMD Impact Challenge, Backgrounds Challenge, Message Block Challenge, also a new one that ends in 58 days, the Spooky Challenge. And that's advertising my workshop, and got some games down here. Contest, please enter my contest. Let me show you how many people have joined so far. Hang on. Okay, I'm back. I click play game. Welcome to level 1, play level. Only one person. Entry. And then the tiger said, contestant. Wah. Look, this is my first contest. You have to make a new game and the contest will end at the end of Spooky Sprites and begins at the beginning of the Spooky Sprites. Only 8 entries allowed. Prizes? First prize. Follow if not already. And 5-5 rating on 3 games of your choice. Second prize. A follow, if not already, and a 5-5 rating on 1 game of your choice. And then third prize, a 5-5 rating on 1 game of your choice. By the way, if I'm not following you, you don't get a follow. So yeah. Yeah, it's like intense. It's like, what? Why not? Let me also show you my museum of all my sprites. Okay, let's go. Let's see if it's here. Nope, not here. I can just go to my workshop. Team of all my sprites. What? BRB. Okay, that was my sister, which I will not say her name. Museum of all my sprites. I will also show you sprites that you can't get anymore. You might be able to get next year, though. Look. These are all my sprites and all the costumes. Please tell me if an enemy damages you. Also, I will have 1 minigame after this. You cannot get that guy right there anymore. Who's still shooting? Oh, it's those things. You cannot get, oh, those guys are pretty cool. You can still get them. Cannot get that. Hi, I'm not all that bad. Oh, shut up. You can't get that coyote anymore. It sucks. Can't get cactus. Can't get the barrel. Can't get the gold nugget. Let's see. Oh, candy corn you can get, though. Time for the minigame. Next level. The ghost is protecting its grave. Don't disturb it. Look at that. That thing goes through walls. Isn't that freaking cool? You're trying not to disturb it, otherwise that happens, and it follows you. By the way, I did do this. It is possible. It's just really hard. And that's my workshop for you. Now, if you want me to advertise something, please just ask in my discussion. I don't get very many comments. I really want them. I feel left alone. Please help me. Please help me. One thing I want you to do as well. Play my Legend of Link series. You see this? Play Legend of Link. Oh, wait, no. And then you go previous. Play Legend of Link 2. Oh, make sure you beat them. Legend of Link 3, revive. And Legend of Link 4, the end. Please give me ideas for Legend of Zelda after you defeat it. It's in the position where you are Zelda. And I really want a storyline for that. Before Legend of Link 1. I want a storyline before Legend of Link 1, because Legend of Zelda 3 and 4 is 3 is going to be in the dinosaurs area, and 4 is going to be in 3 and 4 of Legend of Link. So, yeah, please, that would be very helpful. And quest, yeah, you go to the quest, and by the way, GameStar Mechanic, please don't copyright this. Technically, I'm helping you when I'm doing this. I'm 100% complete, but for some reason, one of my friends got more things than me. For some reason, what the fuck? I've never been on the screen long enough to see that. I mean, the guy was like, "Wee!" You only be in Navarone, and this is not premium. I do not have premium at all. No premium at all. So yeah, go back. Yeah, premium. Look what the frickin' premium gets you. Learn more. Look how many sprites you get. Pause the video when you want to see more. If you want to, like, watch it all, you know, just pause the video. Check out these backgrounds. Yeah, buy premium. Make an account, get premium for me. You can create your own backgrounds. And there's a challenge, custom background challenge, locked on challenge, quest to Ascent joins the rogue, dungeon of the rogue. Yeah. Goodbye. Have fun. Oh, I almost forgot. This is Supreme Crazy 3000, and goodbye. Have fun. Bye.